life, period, we're always trying to control everything. There's nothing on this planet that we actually have control over. Nothing. I live so much more weight in competition than what I can do. When I'm on stage and everything is clicking together, I'm physically not thinking about making things work. I'm physically not thinking about anything, whether it's work, whether it's politics, whether it's anything. We're trying to control everything, and we have no control of anything, not even our bodies. People in the gym, and bodybuilders and powerlifters, you'll see it all the time. It's like, okay, well, when I'm doing this movement, I gotta tighten the lats. When I do this, I gotta tighten my glutes, my hamstrings. So thinking about that, when I'm walking, do I say I'm gonna tighten my glutes and hamstrings? That don't make any sense at all. All these body movements that they teach us and lifting that they taught us, it just started to really resonate how our perspective on movement is just blown out of proportion. In order to be strong, you have to be mentally strong. In order to tap into your real potential, you really have to be into what you're doing, no matter what it is. We all need to go by feel. What we call tangible is the very things that lie to us every day because of perspective.